Ready and action.
I know what you're wondering. Who's that group of students over there at Baxton? The group is smart, can you start that over? I messed that up. I know what you're thinking. Who's that group of smart, cunning? No, I messed that up.
Huh? We're recording right now.
I'm Landon. I am a freshman, and I'm actually the director of this film. So you're gonna be following me on this journey.
Hey guys, I'm Ellie, and I cannot wait to be the host of this new movie.
Well, actually, you're a character. I'm the host.
What do you mean?
Like you're not the, like, I'm the host.
But like, the main character.
Wait, you?
Me.
Well, if you see it that way, yeah.
I do.
Yeah, okay.
I'm Isaiah.
Hi, I'm Sophie. I'm from California, and I'm totally not high right now.
I'm Will. I'm the assistant director. What's up, boy?
What's up, guys? I'm Cameron, and I'm from Lafayette, Louisiana.
Hi, I'm Dylan. So honored to be in this film.
Apparently, my name is Faith. Can I go back to sleep now?
I'm Amaya. Statistically, 1 in 10 people in this school are normal, so I'm that one person.
Solid statement.
So what do you think of the students here at Baxton?
Yes, okay, I love this question. We have so many great students here at Baxton. I'm pretty sure you're gonna love literally everybody.
Great. Could you tell the audience about some of those great people? Name one.
Name one.
Yeah.
One. Yeah. Right, yes. Okay, name one. Well, we can start with me. I'm pretty great.
Could you talk to us about some of the great people here?
What great people?
I think Faith is like our source of reality. She keeps us grounded.
I just try to tell people the truth. There's only one truth. People think there's more than one truth. There's not. Some people think the earth is flat.
She does a great job of doing that.
How could you not love Faith? Oh, the person? Ooh.
Some people may think I'm depressed. I'm not depressed. Just what is there to be happy about?
It's a lot to be thankful for. You woke up this morning. You have breath in your body. Some people don't.
It's another reason to be depressed.
Okay. Okay, so...
Cameron, you know, some people aren't your friend. Until they are, and then they're not.
Yes, oh my gosh. Okay, so she's super pretty, she's super cool, and she's always telling me that I'm really pretty, which is like, I'm told that every day, but like I need the little people to tell me that too, you know what I mean?
Cameron, she's pretty.
Dylan? He means well.
I feel so sorry for him sometimes. He's a business major too.
We just gonna have to pray about that one. Cause there's no way he's ever gonna close the deal.
I don't even know who Dylan is.
Who's that? Who's Dylan?
Could you talk to us about Dylan for a second?
We have a kid in our class named Dylan.
He's literally standing right next to me.
Oh my goodness. I'm so sorry. I did not know that. Hi, Dylan. Daniel? Dylan?
It's Dylan.
Dylan. Okay.
What's his name?
Is it Demetrius?
Sure. Yeah, I could talk about Dylan. We have a kid in our class named Dylan. Okay, yes, yeah.
He's literally standing right next to me.
Some people actually do not know who he is. It's a true story, yeah.
Ellie. She's nice. She's a student here.
Ellie, she's a... I actually think I like her a little bit, you know?
Talk about yourself.
About myself? No, I couldn't. I mean, well, where do I even begin?
No, I don't like her. I like the way she looks.
Me and Ellie have been friends since the ninth grade, and she's such a sweetheart. Absolute baddie. She's so pretty.
I think she's stuck up, and I hope she falls off a cliff and dies.
I'm gonna watch my back around you.
So like I was saying, my dad owns probably the biggest law firm in Florida. He makes like, I don't know, seven and a half digits, which is really impressive. And I'm not like trying to brag or anything, but like my therapist says that I should because she tells me that I'm too selfless. And so that's something I try to work on is like advocating for myself and telling people my wins when I deserve it. But this is like my dad's win. And so it's like, that's not even what I'm doing. Like I'm just talking about how hard he's worked, which is really humble, which is what I'm trying to be.
She's a little out of my league, I would say.
Bro, we didn't even ask him that.
But it's kind of like a weird thing to balance of like, I don't want to be too humble because like I deserve better than that. But then also at the same time, it's like, I have three houses, which is kind of cool. One of them is in the Gulf Shores, which is in Florida. All my friends are like, oh my God, Bama girl, Bama girl. And it's like, no, like I live in Florida and there's a difference because Florida is actually really expensive to live there. Beautiful beaches. And so like, my dad worked really hard for us to be in somewhere as expensive as Florida. So I really want to let people know that like, that's where I live. Like, it's not even Floribama, it's Florida. F-L-O-R-I-D-A. Did you write that down? Okay, because I just want people to know that I'm from Florida.
She lives in Alabama. She's an acting major. She's a student here.
And you know she's won like a ton of awards for being a professional actress, right? That's so cool.
Professional? Oh yeah, I am like the epitome of a professional. I have won several awards statewide and nationwide, and I'm recognized on several different websites if you want to look it up, which you can.
Yeah, she won those awards, sure. But her father is the president of the organization that votes for the awards. So you win some, and then you win some because your father is the president of the organization that votes for the awards. I think it's a little misleading.
She can be a little self-absorbed. Just a little bit sometimes.
And I feel really thankful that I've put myself in this position via like hard work to even have all of the blessings that I do have.
Isaiah? He's cool.
Oh my gosh, yes. Okay, I can totally talk about Isaiah. He's probably one of the best athletes I've ever seen. It's really impressive. I mean, it's like I barely even notice that he's athletic, but like also I kind of have. And if he asks, tell him it's like I didn't, like it's whatever.
Isaiah? Well, he's likable, I guess. But he's cool. Like, he may not say it, but I think he might like me. Yeah, no. But all guys like me, so it doesn't matter.
And, you know, he's nice. He's really tall.
Rumor has it that Isaiah and Amaya are secretly dating. Mm-hmm, yep, that's a fact.
No it ain't. Me and Isaiah, you gotta be joking. Just because he's a football player?
Mm-mm.
He has no emotions.
She lying. She knows she lying.
You know, I'm really trying to learn from Isaiah. I mean, he's really good at attracting some females. And by some of them, I mean like all of them. Probably because he plays football.
I like Isaiah for who he actually is. Let's face it, all those other girls only like him because he's an athlete.
I assume Sophie's on some type of PDs or something.
On a trip in my favorite rocket ship.
Landon and I were always flirting, like we're like flirt buddies. Hmm? We're constantly exchanging looks with each other, but nothing comes of it. Kind of like Will Smith and Jada, they're always talking, but they're never actually together, you know? I don't know why. I think it's just because he thinks I'm like, you know what? But I'm not actually. Oh, hi, Dylan!
Landon, well, I think he's pretty hardworking and driven, and he also excels in all academics. So I think that's pretty admirable.
Ellie.
Hey, Landon.
What you doing?
Studying.
Nice. I like to study.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Do anything after this?
Not really.
So you got like free time? Would you wanna like hang out after this or?
Isaiah, hey. I have a question for you. Mm-hmm. Are you going to the party with anybody tonight?
No.
Okay, so you wanna go with me?
Sure.
Cool, so you can pick me up at my dorm at like 8 o'clock?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yay, I'm excited.
I'm excited too, you know, if I don't show it.
Okay, see you then.
All right, see you.
This was the only school I applied to. So, guess which one I chose.
Since my parents have a lot of money, so I kind of got to choose the school with the best education and, you know, with like the right people and less, I guess, people who can't really pay for their own school.
Just like me?
I'm here on a Bill Gates scholarship, so his foundation pays for me to go to school, and it was a full ride to any college in America. So I was like, why not go to the best college in America? I guess that makes me live life.
So I chose the school for its academics, and my parents always pushed me to perfection, so I said, why not go for it all? I'll apply, and I got a presidential scholarship.
I came to this school because the parties are hella fire.
I didn't even want to go here. I didn't choose this school. The school chose me, you know.
If you had one word to describe this school, what would it be?
Probably that it's very vibrant and aesthetic.
That's more than one word, but okay.
Oh.
What's one word you'd use to describe this school?
Exemplary.
Cool.
It's amazing. What else can I say about it? Like,
just normal.
Unpredictable.
Is it just me, or is everything getting bigger?
I didn't even want to go here. I didn't choose this school. The school chose me. God, why am I squinting my eyes? Okay, bro.
What do you think about
Wait, you restart that.
So honored to be in this film. Oh, that was bad.
Okay.
Oh, I forgot.
Yeah. Wait till
dorm, and then we'll just figure everything out from there. Okay.
From there. Okay. That works.
Okay. Yay.
I'm like real excited here, but I'm still.
Okay. Are you going to the party with anybody tonight?
No.
Okay, so you want to go with me?